Welcome to Tatooine, Padres fans. We have perfect weather today for the Volta Classic.
And a big turnout here from all corners of the Outer Rim territories. I see the contestants are making their way out onto the starting grid.
There he is, the reigning champion of the Volta Classic and the crowd favorite, Sabuva. Power couplings are being activated. Our glorious host, Jabba the Hutt, has moved into the arena. Look at that! It's the galaxy-famous Gaz Gano!
It looks like the young human boy, Anakin Skywalker!
I hope he has better luck this time!
Rodan and Buska!
And they're off! Tatooine, Padres fans! Our glorious host, Jabba the Hutt, has moved into the arena.
Yabo de Jamado Hunt.
Gaza Spice Mines, second only to Kessel in spice production. The air is thick with tension out there today.
Yes, not to mention all that dust. I see that our host, the guild boss himself, the infamous Dropsuga, is about to signal the start of the race. Welcome, pod racing fans, to Ondo Prime, home of the benevolent Andobi Bindu monks. Your host, the wisest of the wise, Ten Abu Donba.
Thank you.
It's a gorgeous evening here on the ocean world of Aquilaris.
The perfect setting for one of the most scenic pod races in the galaxy. Your host, the lovely and gracious governess, Anabe Mengaris.
Finish the race. Hey, oh,
Greetings, convicts, hoodlums, ruffians, outlaws, and other treacherous scum of UVO 4.
It's been a long time since the last race here at this maximum security facility, but time is something you've all got plenty of, right? Well, let's not detain you any longer. Here he is, the host you all know and love, I'm sure, the all-seeing, all-knowing master with a master key, Warden Van Boda!
Skywalker. Well, let's hope he can just finish the race.
Yeah!
The fastest pod racer in the galaxy, Dud Boat.